Hello lovelies, I hope you're doing well. Welcome back to my channel, my name is Hannah and this is the place where I watch basically whatever I want. And yes, welcome back stays, I'm on time. This dropped like an hour ago, less than that, 2 hours ago, something like that. And I am on time today, which I'm very happy about. I was originally planning for that to happen last week, but it didn't happen. So thankfully though, I have time today to get right into this. But today we are watching episode 2 of Suspicious Lab, episode 48 of Skis Code. I'm very excited to get into this. We ended off right as we were gonna see how well the AI was able to pick up Changbin's rap, which, again, I don't remember exactly. I think I guessed between 2 and 6 errors, I think it was that I guessed. But I don't really trust myself on this, and I feel like with AI and how it works, it isn't great. So I don't know if this is going to go how I think it's going to go. But yeah, so far I have guessed nothing right at all. So I probably won't be doing well this time either. We will see though. But yeah, due to the fact that this is so new, I have barely seen anything from this. So I'm really excited to be on time and not have been spoiled basically by anything. So yeah, I don't know what else to say really. I hope you are ready. I hope you are sat down and comfortable. This is about 30 minutes long. I think like exactly 30 minutes long. So sit back, get comfortable, and we shall get into this real quick. Before we get started though, we officially have a release date for a new Skis project. I think it was the 10th of May, they are dropping a collaboration with Charlie Puth, which wouldn't be my number one choice because I don't think he's that great of a person if I remember correctly. I don't know right now though, I need to look into it. But I'm really excited anyway though because soon enough we're going to get new Skis music that is full group music, at least I hope so. So I'm incredibly excited about that. Just letting you know, it's gonna be a lot of fun. But yeah, I think that was all I have to say. So like I said, sit back, relax, I got my water, and let's get into a brand new episode of Skis Code. Let's go. All right, lovelies, let's go ahead and get into this. Suspicious Lab Part 2, Episode 48 of Skis Code. Now, I said this in the last video, but because it wasn't about Stray Kids, you might not have seen it. But I am testing out a new way of filming, and I believe that it worked out last time. But just to make it short, I usually use a compressor on my mic. I have not really enjoyed it so far, but I've been doing it just so that I can speak and you can hear me during my videos. But I believe that based on how things work, I don't really need one. So I'm going to do a quick test of like 2 minutes of this episode, pause, and then I will see how it worked out. So if things change up a little bit in this episode while I'm watching it, then it might be because I decided to tweak on the settings a little bit. But anyway, that's all I have to say. I'm excited. Let's go in and see what we have in store for today. Let's go. All right, we heard a little bit of this with the helium. Oh, this is gonna be bad. don't giggle. If Changbin giggles, it is the easiest thing to guess. Cause like maybe if he just had kept it to like speaking with helium, I might not have been able to know, but the fact that he giggled. Hold on. Oh no. I feel sad for all of you. It's gonna be really loud from my side. I feel like I'm gonna be laughing a lot today. We'll see though. Let's go! Look at me now. You see, it's such a good song. Bop. Yeah, alright, we'll see what it was. So I think I chose 2 to 5, yes. So it's like none, 1, 2 to 5, 6 to 10, 11, and up. Should I? Okay, because it is a new episode and I might have not been in the greatest mind during the previous one, I'm going to change my answer. I hope that's okay with you. I'm going to change it to 6 to 10. And it's not because Changbin is not a good rapper, it's because AI is not very reliable of a technology yet. So I don't really trust it. It's the AI I don't trust. It's not Changbin that I don't trust, because again, I feel like he's very good, you know? I'm defending my man, even though there's no need to defend. You feel the same way, most likely.
10글자 이상 틀린다에 5개 걸었습니다.
창빈이 형 믿습니다. 한번 믿어보겠습니다.
저는 4번 하겠습니다.
저도 4번.
나도 4번.
Okay. Okay, so it seems like a lot of them chose that, so... That is not a good thing.
말한대로 나도 이렇게 쉽게 듣는 일이 없다는 말에 심스러워져 의심병에 도다 호기심을 자극해요.
오. 좋습니다. 저 형님 몸풀기 됐죠? 원래 몸풀기도 없는데 제가 체인트를 준 거예요.
오케이.
Okay, let's get it. 준비. Let's get it. 시작.
날 향한 혼란은 절로가 독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가 바람 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게 쉽게 되는 일이.
어, 저러요?
저런. Oh my god.
저 이거는.
Oh no. Look at his sad little face. I love when he does that. He's like, it's not really a pout, but he like does his like, it's like a downturned smile almost. I think that's what it's called. He's like,
형아, 가져야 돼.
날량한 혼란은 절로가 독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가.
Okay, it was actually pretty good.
바람 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게. 바람 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게. 쉽게 되는 일이 없다는 말에 좀 쓰러워져 의심병이 도다 호기심을 자극해.
It was exactly 10, was it?
양성이라서 밤에 날 나다녀. 양성이라서 밤에도 곡 작업. 양성이라서
밤에 oh, there's so much of it.
양성이라서 밤에도 곡 작업. 마법의 성에서 마법을 부리고 마성의 소리를 어디든 내뿜어. 마성의 소리를 어디든 내뿜어.
He did my... Oh, his little giggle. He messed up a little bit. Sorry, Benny.
내 소리를 어디든 내뿜어.
I love his laugh so much.
밤에도 목 자고 어디든지 부모.
Parents everywhere all around the world, indeed. It's true. 27. That's like a fifth. Sorry, Benny. I was saying 6 to 10 because, again, I trusted him, but I also didn't trust the AI. So somebody got it right. Was it Seungmin? I think Seungmin said that he was going to get more than 10. Yeah, exactly. Good job, Seungmin. Me too. So close. Exactly, Chris. Don't scream at your phone.
와, 우리 예인이가 형을 많이 믿었어요.
난 뭐 그거 어쩌겠다.
현지 씨, 저 믿으셨나 봐요.
네. 나 내려왔는데.
I mean, they did trust you because they bet less than what actually happened. So they did trust you.
그지냐?
아까 네 때문이잖아.
It's broke.
어, 도전하면 뭐 더 베네핏이 있나요? 형보다 더 잘 맞으면 다섯 개?
한 박스 한번 도전해 주세요.
오케이. 날량한 혼란은 절로가 독하고 독하고 고독했던
He's also gonna try, okay.
좀 익숙한 그림인데요. 이거 연습생일 때 그 랩 배틀이 다시 떠오르는 거야.
Oh, right. The classic story. Let's see.
네, 여러분들.
고생하셨습니다.
고생하셨습니다. 안녕.
Bye, Benny.
날량한 혼란은
So if he gets more, he's gonna do Changbin's rap, and then if he actually gets like less, I'm assuming, less fails, then he's gonna win their little bet that we have here. Okay. Interesting. I don't know. I'm scared about this one. I forgot to check my sound. Okay, I'll be right back to check how the sound sounded. I just forgot because I was into the episode. But we'll see real quick if things are working out. But I feel like they are. I'm gonna be right back. All right, lovelies, I'm back. I checked. I think everything is sounding pretty good. Let me know in the comments if you think that. It was better before, but maybe you hadn't noticed, but I used a compressor so that the sound of the video would lower whenever I spoke. But again, you can hear me. At least I believe so. So, anyway, continue on. Let's go.
독하고 독하고 고독했... 독하고 독하고 고독...
날량한 날은 절로가 고독...
날랑한 혼란은
It's a very difficult rap. That's for sure.
독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가.
자, 준비됐나요?
어, 예, 예, 네.
자, 가보겠습니다.
Come on.
준비, 시!
I don't know about this. I'm scared. Come on, honey.
날랑한 혼란은 절로가 독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가. 바람 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게 쉽게 되는 일이 없다는 말 의심스러워져 의심병이 돋아 호기심을 자극해 야행성이라서 밤에 날아다녀 야행성이라서 밤에도 곡 작어 마법의 성에서 마법을 부리고 마성의 소리를 어디든 내뿜어.
어?
Did he actually get everything right?
절로가? 절루가?
독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 그 바람 따라 가다 보니
Okay, there were some things that didn't get picked up, but that is really good.
확실한 건 그 원곡자보단 낫네요.
창빈 씨보다 훨씬 나은데요?
Oh my goodness. 12 mistakes. Wow. It was still like over the 10 limit. So it wasn't like that great, but he did get it easier. Wow. Sorry, Benny. Whoops.
창빈 씨를 이겼어요.
서창빈 박사님 한번 해보실래요?
저요?
박사님 아까 서창빈 씨는 진짜 못했는데 박사님 잘할 것 같긴 해요
아니 읽으면 될 것 같긴 한데 다섯 개? 오케이 대도전 하겠습니다
He did try to rap it and maybe that just like did mess it up for him because I feel like even though Hani did rap it he still like was a little bit more like he was trying clearly for it to be able to hear him so Maybe that is just the case. I don't know.
자, 서 박사.
Come on, let's try it one more time.
시작!
날 향한 혼란은 절로가 독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가. 바람 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게 쉽게 되는 일이 없다는 말 의심스러워져 의심병이 돋아 호기심을 자극해. 야행성이라서 밤에 날 나다녀 야행성이라서 밤에도 곡 작어 마법의 성에서 마법을 부리고 마성의 소리를 어디든 내뿜어.
Okay, I don't know, because they didn't show us here now how many mistakes there were, so we'll see.
어디든지 부모.
야, 왜 자꾸 부모라고 하냐, 저 자식아.
It's always about the parents.
따라가다?
따라가다?
따라가다.
What is it with them and acting like the tubes are nails?
따라가다?
따라가다?
따라가다.
Look at him. Little Felix. So cute. He made more mistakes. Oh no. It was better than last time. Okay. Well.
그 손님이 있다고 하는데.
Simin got it correct. Yeah, look at him.
트레이킹스 한이라고
데려오겠습니다, 제가.
한이.
자, 한 씨 들어오십니다.
어, 안녕하세요.
You look so cozy.
연예인이다.
트레이킹스 한이라고?
자,
한 씨는
외국인보다 타자를 빨리
치실까?
한지성 윈 또는 필구원 윈으로 할게요.
Okay, so Felix is gonna. Oh no. I am terrible at writing Korean. I feel like I understand a decent amount. I can speak a decent amount. I don't have the greatest accent yet, but like using a different keyboard is so. Cause you get used to keyboards. You know what I mean? Like when I type on my like English. Well, this is not an English computer. This is a like Nordics computer that has like all the extra letters that we use. But whenever I try to use like the Korean keyboard, it's so hard to find whatever I need. Like I can understand what I need, but I can't find it, and so it takes me such a longer time. To try and do it. It's awful.
홍콩과 타자를 칠 때가 언제가 있죠?
어, 롤 하면서
아, 죄송해요.
아우. 저 이제 스테이랑 버블 할 때.
아.
Yeah.
아,
그렇죠. Okay, that's better.
네, 처음 봐요. 네.
저희가 한번
Oh, it's like one of those typing games like I used to play these games when I was like a kid when we first got a computer.
할까요?
네, 좋습니다.
50% 확률이에요, 이것도.
Yeah, this is also easier.
그래서 한국말로 대화해?
아, 그냥 한국 사람들이니까.
아, 근데 저게 저 한글을 읽고 그다음에 한글을 써야 되잖아. 스스삭
생각이
어려울 것 같은데.
It's part of the job.
아, 근데 한이는 컴퓨터를 만질 줄 모르는데?
아, 맞네. 한이 근데 컴퓨터를 할 줄을 모르잖아.
어제 그남 우리 숙소에서 컴퓨터 항상 앞에 있잖아.
아, 저 7기가.
그리고 쟤 아마 이거 해봤을 거야. 필 박사는 저건
Maybe.
못 해봤을 거야.
He's so cute.
저 일곱 개로 배팅을 했는데요.
예.
저를 투표를 했습니다.
와우. Let's go, Felix.
10개.
10개 걸었어?
아, 좋겠다. 10개가 없는데.
저는 He doesn't even have that.
하나 빼고 다 걸었습니다.
야. 그래 봤자 5개잖아요.
저는 하나 빼고 다 건 거예요. 5개고요.
Okay, he didn't beat everything. Okay.
이거 봤자 3개잖아요.
저는 한 씨를 밀어보겠습니다.
저도 한 씨에게 60개를 걸겠습니다.
아. Okay, so overwhelming, they're saying Han.
와, 8개.
Some high bets right now. I mean, it is less chances you have of messing up. But maybe Felix will win and get all of it. You never know. He might just sweep in and take this all and then beat them everybody. Like, beat everybody.
자, 여러분, 판이 커요. 판이 큽니다.
아, 나 판 크다. 판 크다.
자, 우리 한씨.
어우.
아,
예.
어? 타자 같은 거 있을까요?
아, 제일
okay.
많이 나왔던 타자가 82타입니다.
오. 와우.
발가락으로 쓰나요?
오늘 그걸 너무
Yeah, he used two keyboards. 오, okay, let's go.
나 여섯 개만 빌려주라.
Oh my goodness. I also had like a typing test that I had to do in school because we learned computer, obviously. We had a whole class. Or not a whole class, but we had a couple of lessons on computer typing and like learning how to type because they want you to do in a specific way that makes it faster. So like we had a couple classes on it. But I don't remember what mine was. I think I had like 40 per second, like 40, not 40 letters per second, but like, what could it be? It might have been 40 words per minute. I think that might have been what I did. That seems correct. I don't know.
형님 그만하세요.
좀만 놀다 갈게.
집에 너도 있지.
아, 집을 마지막으로.
자, 믹스. You have kids waiting at home.
편한 대로 시작해 주시면 됩니다.
Come on, Felix. Oh, he looks so cute.
아이.
꿈메.
아이고. 잘하는데?
죽었다.
So you have to type it until. 아. So you have to type fast enough for it not to land. Okay. I've never actually used a keyboard, like an actual computer keyboard, though.
어디다?
왜 이렇게 빨라 저거?
허리. 배축구.
잘하는데?
You're trying to help him.
바다가 오염되고 있어요.
안 돼. 안 돼.
아니 곱다. 헤어지다. 진저리. 왜 이래 이거?
They're so sad. Oh no.
400?
야 이제 항의한다.
Is that good or not? I don't know.
넘을 수 있을지.
가자.
자 갑니다.
Let's go. 내려온다 내려온다.
좋아요.
He looks so cute. Look at him.
아주 빨라요.
잘하네.
야. 와 진짜 귀엽다. 저 보고 찍은 거 너무 귀엽다.
I know.
뭐죠?
Look at him. He's like. That's definitely not me when I'm sitting at my computer and like working. I'm not like I have my glasses on and I probably look really bad actually.
Yeah. 와, look at 귀엽다. him. 보고 찍은 거 너무 귀엽다.
형 안 보고 쳐?
안 보고 치지.
빨리 치나.
영어도 안 보고 쳐.
형 키보드 어려워.
영어도 안 보고 쳐. 영어도.
게임 말고 키보드를 많이 쓰지.
cool guy. I don't really look at the keyboard though. I've learned.
한씨 좋아요.
어,
한씨 아주 좋아요.
He's already beat him. Okay.
이미 한 500점 넘은 것 같아요.
Okay, so you get 50 per word, I guess. Come on,
야,
honey.
야, 너도 진짜 못한다.
내가 뭐가 돼?
you really do suck. come on, come on.
야, 아직 근데 끝날 건 아직 멀었어.
아닌데? 왜 안 보여?
이거 잘못 치면 그 건
아, 됐다. 950점.
Almost 1,000 points. He almost got two times what Felix got. Wow. Well, good job, Felix. You tried anyway. I would have sucked. I would have not made it to like two words.
와, 인생 역전이다.
용복 이겼다.
Well, I don't know if they got that. Okay, yeah, maybe.
안다.
Sorry, Felix. But he had the most, basically.
자, 10개 주세요.
He was pretty good.
10개 주세요.
10개 주세요.
아, 내가 올인한다 했는데 왜 말렸어요? 우리 한 씨 고생했습니다.
예.
아유, 감사합니다. 예. 고생했어.
Good job.
가장 빨라요? 전 정보 했었어요. 네, 형은 진짜 그 다.
Same, me too. We also had computer classes. I don't know if that's that common, is it? We also had like classes just specifically for computers.
장훈 씨 타자 빨라요?
저 정보했었어요.
네, 형은 진짜 그 다 잘하네요, 말로는.
아니, 다 잘하네. 근데 타자는 승민 씨보다는 무조건 빠를 수밖에 없습니다.
오! Let's try it!
아, 승민이 한번 뜰까요?
You wanna do another battle?
한 박사!
예, 돌아왔습니다. 네, 아, 나도 배팅하고 싶었는데.
자, 이제 슬슬 승민 씨와 정민 씨의 대결 시작해볼까요?
맞습니다. 이거 이기는 사람이 10개 가져가는 거예요.
Wow, okay.
다 배팅해.
So they take 10 tubes from each other if in one of them loses, okay.
어때, 재밌게 하자.
와, 재밌겠다.
아, 나 누가 이길지 모르겠어.
아, 저는...
I don't know, I feel like the previous one was a little bit harder.
아, 창비 씨에게 7개 배팅하겠습니다.
아, 저 창비 형한테 올인할게요.
와...
자연씨 미쳤구나. 인생 한 방이야.
What if you lose it all?
창비 씨에게
and you're out?
걸겠습니다.
아, 저 진짜 각 잡고 합니다, 여러분들. 저 믿으세요.
오케이.
자, 우리 윤형 씨. 보라색만 고르고 있네요. 아니구나, 네.
오, 많이 건다.
와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와
my colors. Just like my man, that's my colors. Even though I'm wearing full blue today. Whatever.
저는 올린 승리로 할게요.
와우.
아, 여기 재밌어 지는구만. 아, 갑자기. 아, 여기 재밌어
지는구만.
Come on. 자, 우리 한 씨.
What was he dancing there?
있는데?
I'm not sure.
네 개, 네 개. 승리 네 개 하겠습니다.
Okay.
이거 치고는 얼마 안 넣었네요.
되게 소박하신데.
승리 화이팅.
화이팅. I'm scared about this one. We'll see.
화이팅. 자신감.
자, 골라주세요.
별로 가까운 별, 우리.
딱 한 페이지로 해, 그.
한 페이지 가볼 수 있게.
별로?
어, 별.
Oh, so there's different.
자, 가볼게요.
There's different modes, okay. Oh, they have to type out. Oh, yes, this is what we had to do. Like, we had to see a text and we had to type it out, and then that's how they measured it. I should try it after this episode when I'm done.
왜 이렇게 빨라?
Oh, he's really good, actually.
야, 소닉인 줄?
Oh, mess it up.
10초 지났습니다, 10초.
와, 진짜 빠르다.
뭔데 긴장감 넘치냐, 이거.
너는 진짜
Yeah, see, he's not even looking at the keyboard.
20초 됐습니다, 20초.
뭘 빠르대?
소닉 안 보여.
34초예요.
오오오, 씨. 승민아, 자신
있어? Seungmin doesn't even look like he's scared at all.
자, 이제 50초 지났습니다, 50초.
There we go. Come on.
저 왜 저래? 왜 저래 진짜?
장빈이 형.
자, 1분 지났습니다. 1분.
아니, 아까 그렇게 말하던 자신감 뭐야?
남자는 자신감.
마지막 스퍼트.
아, 340. He was shaking at the end. 340 words per minute. Maybe I must have gotten a little more than that because like or I did a class. I took the classes when I was like 12. So maybe Maybe I wasn't that great, but that's a lot.
아, 실수가 많았다. 미안하다.
아니, 그러니까 좀 가줄래요?
안 돼, 안 돼. 똑같은 환경에서 해야지.
당신 상대방이
아니, 나 아무것도 안 해.
아니, 아까
Yeah, we have to have the same conditions. The same conditions of testing. 어?
저 여기 안 있었잖아요.
아, 여기 있다 가셨잖아요. 아, 나 좀 보게 해. 알았어, 저기서 볼게. 아, 잠시.
아, 진짜.
웬일로 승부욕이 있냐, 다들.
They bet a lot on this.
시작!
잠깐만요, 아저씨, 아저씨.
네, 지금 숨이 막히는 분위기입니다.
He seems scared now. I think he's scared now at this point.
빨라요, 오. 빨라요. 빠릅니다.
Oh, that's pretty good.
그치, 저기 실수
He also made, 실수. yeah, exactly.
이야기입니다. 몇 주일씩이나 사람이라고는 퉁퉁퉁퉁.
그쵸, 저기 실수
I'm sure if I tried this, it would be different because of the different letters again, but ugh, they're really quick with this.
사람이라고는 퉁퉁퉁퉁
그쵸 저기 실수 나오죠
Oh shit
어때? I에서 똑같이 걸렸어요 지금
This is really neck and neck I feel I don't know
빠르네 오 야 뭐야 창문 지는 거야? 나 질 것 같은데?
지겠네
아 승민이도 아, 진짜 빠르다
승민이가 진짜 빠른데?
I think he actually has a higher score right now
Hi
I think Felix went all in on Seungmin though. Right?
확실히 한번 믿을 거야.
좋아요, 좋아요.
This might be good for Felix 좋아요, actually.
좋아요. 자, 1분입니다. 1분.
와!
Did he actually get more or less? What happened? I don't think anyone bet all in on Changbin, or did Hyunjin? Did he not do that? Oh my god.
진짜로? 승민아!
That's... wow.
진 거 인정이다.
What an attractive man right there.
승민은 미니버스! 승민 씨의
수만 My universe!
와, 성공이 너무 불리했습니다. 아,
그래서 누가 올린 했었죠?
와우.
간다 할게.
Yeah, yeah. Hyunjin is out now.
간다 할게.
아, 그거 미안하게 됐네. 아, 어디 가서 타자 친다고 얘기하지 마. 아, 오케이, 오케이. 아, 근데 A를 한 거기서 한 6초. 아, 맞아요. 아, 이건 제가 실수. 이건 제가 인정합니다.
He didn't make a couple of mistakes right after one another, so.
현진 씨는 이제 없네요. 친구를 yeah. 믿어야 된다는 이유가 다 이런 말에서 오는 겁니다.
맞습니다.
And he bet it on Benny, my Hyunjin Benny. He's never gonna trust him again. Reliable Hyung.
자, 이건 열 개죠?
파란색 하나밖에 없네.
Oh my gosh.
감사합니다.
Look at them. There we go.
우리 현진 씨 네 개.
네 개.
아, 네 개여도 예, 고맙습니다.
아, 감사합니다.
He did win. Okay. Good for him.
제가 승민이 해버렸잖아요, 제가.
아, 승민이가 생각보다 빠를 줄 몰랐네.
지금 다들
Good job.
상태인 것 같아. 우리 현지 씨는 아예
다 잃었네요.
와.
다 잃었어.
와, 승민 진짜 많다.
35. That's insane.
이거 저를 믿어주신 분들께 정말 죄송하네요.
죄송합니다. 죄송하세요.
네. You should be sorry. Oh my god.
연예인 분이 오신 것 같은데.
아, 그럼 제가 먼저
갈까요?
아, 네,
알겠습니다.
아, 예.
누구일지 모르겠지만.
애니.
아, 오셨네, 오셨네, 오셨네. 아, 안녕하세요.
So who's last? I can't remember who we still have left. Felix? No, Seungmin. Did Seungmin do it? Oh my gosh, I forgot immediately. Okay. I'm still off. I don't think I said anything for who I thought would win that previous round. So I think I'm in the clear. But I still have not won anything, obviously. So. Ooh, I like that shirt on you.
INC의 실험은 말이죠. 헬륨가스를 마시고 똑같은 멘트를 하는 7명의 형들 목소리를 INC는 몇 명이나 구분해낼지.
I'm gonna go crazy for this. This is gonna be really funny.
이해나 막내가 좋냐?
이거 근데 이거 의외로 근데 말투 때문에 쉬울 수도 있긴 하겠다.
Yeah, they're very distinct.
배팅을 한번 걸어볼까요?
I feel like I would know this.
7개까지 있어가지고.
Because I'm so obsessed with them.
이엔이는 잘 맞출 것 같아.
말투가 있어서.
I think, yeah, exactly.
너무 쉽긴 한데.
저는 7명에 6개 했습니다, 6개.
그러면
I feel like he'll get... I don't want to say all in. I'm going to say... I'm also going to say 6, because I don't think getting 7 is possible, because if you already have gotten 6 and then you get 1, there's a very high chance that you'll get, like, 8 instead of 7. Because then you already know which one is going to be last if you actually get 7. So I feel like 6, I'm going to say 6 too, Chris.
현진 씨?
현진 씨는 배팅을 할 수가...
없네요, sorry.
저는...
What are you going to bet? All right.
아, 그냥 올인했어요, 저는.
Oh my goodness. He only has one left.
몇 명이 걸렸어요?
몇 명?
어.
그냥 걸기만 하네.
It's just like
다섯 명한테 걸었습니다.
Four, five? Okay, five.
다섯 명에 여섯 개 걸었습니다.
Yes.
저는 다섯 명에 올인하겠습니다.
오, 다섯 명에 올인.
Really?
자, 우리 한 박자.
16? He's betting 16 right now? That is insane.
7명에 20개 하겠습니다.
와우, 7명에 20개.
4명에 2개 하겠습니다.
Okay, he's just betting 2 out of his massive amount.
네?
안 돼.
이해 씨 준비됐어?
All right.
네. 자, 그럼 첫 번째 타자부터 나오겠습니다.
I love that.
자,
that looks so cute.
하면 돼, 하면 돼. 하면 돼, 하면 돼.
I'm shaking my table. Okay. I feel like I'm scared, like whenever somebody inhales helium, I'm so scared they're gonna pass out. Because I remember hearing about that in like school when I learned about like how helium works, and they were like, yeah, if you breathe too much, you'll pass out because you don't have enough oxygen in your system. I would be like, oh my god, that's so scary.
You know, 막 내가 좋냐? You know, 막내가 좋냐?
I feel like that's Chris. Yeah, 누구지? I would understand. 야, oh, he doesn't know.
아, 망했다.
이현아, 정답은?
아, 망했다.
찬이 형이요.
아, 오케이. 그럼 다음.
One.
어, 찬이 형 아닌가?
자, 이현이 좋은 도전이었습니다.
아, 이현아, 막내가 좋냐? 이현아, 막내가 좋냐? 이현아, 정답은?
리노 형.
That's probably easier. Yeah, he speaks a very specific way. He did not do that quite well, though. Wait, I want to see that again. He was like, that must have been so loud. I'm sorry. Hold on.
이현이 좋은 도전이었습니다.
You pretend like nothing there.
이현아, 막내가 좋냐? 이현아, 막내가 좋냐? 이현아, 정답은?
리노 형.
Okay, two.
누가 아니 말투가 말투가 이민호잖아.
자 다음 나오세요.
오케이 okay, be careful. 와, wow, he just took it all.
예나 막내가 좋냐? 이현아 막내가 좋냐? 이현아 정답은?
현진이요?
Why did he sound so sexy? He was trying to, he sounded so seductive.
자 다음 오세요. 다음 오세요.
Okay, three.
잠깐만. 헷갈려, 잠깐만.
Oh, maybe, oh.
아니, 잘하고 있어.
잘하고 있어, 이현이.
Okay, still taking him more, okay. Okay, this is when they were all cracking up. Okay, I'm scared.
이현아, 막내.
스탑 랩핑!
이현아.
오케이, 마이 장윈.
Yena, 막내가 좋냐? Yena, 막내가 좋냐?
Yena, 정답은?
장빈이요.
오 마이 갓.
아. 불꽃.
뭐가 그렇게 예쁜데?
다음 오세요.
Oh, I'm so hungry right now. I can't handle this when I'm hungry. Okay.
예나 막내가 좋냐? 예나 막내가 좋냐? 예나 정답은? 막내가 좋냐? 예나 정답은?
Oh, I'm falling to the ground. Are you okay? Did you break something?
정답은?
How many has he gotten right now? I don't know. Okay, well, okay, we have four, so I need two more. We have to fail somewhere. He might be good at this, actually. Oh, right, because they are, oh, he's only guessing with seven, that's right. Then I probably should have changed it. I guess I'll go for six. Although he might be second guessing himself. So we might get something wrong here. I'm scared about Sungmin.
얘나 막 애가 좋냐?
승민이 형 아니야?
그거 혼자?
얘나 막내가 좋냐? 얘나 정답은
맞췄어! 들어가 그냥!
자, 이제 okay. 마지막입니다.
Okay, 네, come on. 마지막. It's honey time. he just like he was like ah.
막내가 좋냐?
한이 형이네.
막내가 어이구.
자, it slipped out. He got all of them right. He got it all right. I need to get my mic cover because I feel like I keep like going crazy on you guys. Maybe it'll help. I'll do it for the next video. Well, okay. I should have trusted you more. Yeah, Felix literally lost everything.
7명 맞춘 데 올인했어?
7명 맞춘 거에 20개.
That's insane.
저 41개 있습니다.
41.
야, 이게 말투가 말투는 그대로라.
Yeah, you were the culprit of that, Seungmin. Baby.
가보겠습니다.
Bye.
고생하셨습니다.
I need to breathe.
똑똑이 양정인 군.
예. Yes.
형들의 목소리를 다 맞추다니 정말 대단한 친구예요.
That's really good. He was really good with that.
연구원 양정이 어렸어. 빨리 오라 그래.
I feel like I would have known though because again they were cracking up and they have very distinct ways of speaking all of them. So I feel like I could have gotten it. I don't know though. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.
형님 그래서 내가 그만하라 했잖아요 이거.
Stop gambling. You have nothing left.
마지막으로 한
번만 더 갈게. 아 난 안 돼.
41. Bangchan 36. Wow. Seungmin 33. Okay. And then we have Lino and Ayan with 14 and 11. And then Felix, Hyunjin, and Changbin have nothing.
Oh, Felix.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
그분 네 찾으러 갈게요.
어, 연예인
필. Oh yeah, it's Felix time, right?
완전 연예인이죠. 우리도 얼마 전에 워킹하고.
I don't know why I did say Felix, right? I think so. I just got confused with him being involved in Hans Bet. This was right after when he was in France. Wow.
Walking on. 등장.
용복이가 왔어요. 용복이가.
아
예. 헤드폰 쓰면 되죠.
예.
Is he gonna game? Oh no.
Hey.
자, 실험 소개 한번 해보도록 하겠습니다.
He is gonna game.
심박수가 가장 언제 높게 떨어질지 한번 해주시면 되는데 1번 탕후루 섭취, 2번 닌텐도 게임, 3번 공놀이, 4번 쇼츠 감상, 5번 모든 연구원들이 허그해줄 때.
Okay, so we're gonna figure out when he has the hardest, like the highest heart rate. I feel like it's either gonna be when he's gaming, when he's playing sports. I think that's either one of those. If I get one of those right, then I have at least gotten one. Come on. It might be with a hug though, because he's such a cuddle bug. Yeah, it's up to the top three at this point.
12개 걸었습니다.
12개. Wow, okay.
저도 5번에 12개 걸었습니다.
와, 오케이.
아, 왜 따라해?
Wow, they might be really.
오케이. 난 3번에 올인하도록 할게요.
3번?
Which one is that? Oh, right, because they have nothing left.
저 5번에 올인이요.
와,
그냥 하나만 빼.
무리야. 무리하지 마. 저도 5번에 올인하겠습니다.
So all of them think that it's when he's getting a hug. That's quite cute.
Wow. 36개입니다.
Oh my god, so if he loses, this is it. Okay, so everyone who currently has any of them are getting like are betting on the hug. Okay, we'll see.
리프 씨, 자, 1번부터 한번 해볼게요. 탕후루 먹는 걸로. 시작! 야, 조심해, 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 심박수. 조심해.
Is that with grapes?
내려가요. 야, 그거. 야, 120. 120.
Munch, munch. He looks so cute.
121.
진짜 맛있게 먹는다.
A little sad face.
너무 맛있다. 124.
귀여워.
아니 진짜 신기하다.
야, 저거 먹는다고 올라간다고?
Wow, he's just going.
127 뭐야 이거?
아, 지나친 탕후루 섭취는
심장에 좋지
않습니다. The sugar, yeah.
10시입니다.
127.
와우.
128로 할까요?
128입니다. 네, 128. 128.
좋습니다.
That's a lot. I mean, I think when you're like doing sports, the highest is like 160 or something. I don't know for sure though.
너무 맛있다.
Ooh, with the clementine mandarin, I don't know. Oh, he looks so cute. I've never actually tried it, but I want to do it. All right. What are we playing?
아, 마음의 평화가 찾아오나요?
원래 게임할 때 마음의 평화가 찾아와요.
Yeah, that might be true, actually.
돌렸으면 샷건 치고 170 찍었죠.
Wow, it's so low now.
강물 별로 안 좋아요. 와, 근데 마음의 평화가 찾아오긴 했네. 진짜 존 좀 내려가.
과연 게임을 하고 있다가 게임기를 뺏는다면? 게임을 하고 있는데 갑자기 옆에 가서 게임기를 막 건드리면서 이렇게 한다면?
It's going down, actually.
오, 계속 오케이.
자, 3번 공부를
이어가고 있습니다. 107 with that one. Wow, so it was a 20 difference.
아, 같이 공부해주자.
Alright, let's see.
공부니 일로 앞으로 오세요. 형이 공부 놀아줄게.
역시 없는 자들이 놀아주는구만.
오, 잘하는데?
I mean, it doesn't seem like they're running that much, so that might be a bad thing for me. Oh! Woo! Oh my god, Felix!
Oh, yeah, 178, 178!
Felix!
Yeah,
올라가, 올라가. 소리
좋다. I love the sound of balls.
갑자기 확 올라갔어.
Come on!
15패.
We're almost there.
윌시야, 거의 왔어!
아, 윌시야! 윌시야!
올라가요!
패딩! 오, 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 오!
아, 130!
와, 130!
131! 아, 얘 지금 3번 찍어서 그래.
시야! 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 130, 137!
Oh my god, it's really up! Oh my goodness. Okay, so it might be the balls. Okay. Let's see.
역시 공부니, 공부니.
The hug might be a problem though.
시작!
Okay, so it's just watching phone shorts, okay.
역시 전작이기는 이 친구한테 마음의 평화를 찾아주는 그런 존재감을.
That's me, exactly.
최저 심박수를 찾는 건가요, 지금?
100으로 할게요, 100.
와우.
자, 릭스 씨, 여기 가운데로 와주시면 돼요.
네, 오케이.
자, let's go, let's go.
This is gonna be really cute. 시작! This is gonna be so cute. Hold on.
가운데로 와주시면 돼요.
네, 오케이.
자, let's go, let's go.
Let's see if the hug is one that beats it.
야 이거 내려가면 약간 애매해진다. 야,
It 올라가라, might actually.
올라가라.
I don't know.
올라가라.
This is not a calming hug.
지금 누가 내 엉덩이를 만져? 어? 평정심을 유지.
I see Lino back there. I see Lino back there. That was definitely the butt touch here.
지금 누가 내 엉덩이를 만져? 어? 육지야, 평정심을 유지. 안 돼, 안 돼.
들어야 돼, 들어야 돼.
야, 심폐소생 소리.
올라가는데?
내려가는데?
Oh, that was cute.
평소에 이렇게 해줬으면 좋겠다. 어차피 요새는
He was just calmed down by that. Yes! So I got one out of 8 tests. Well, okay.
서창빈.
I technically will count it as half a win because I also guessed on the game, but let's say half a win. I got half a win.
어차피 받을 게 없잖아.
다 잃었네.
다 잃었어.
다 잃었다.
Right, because all of them, none of them actually guessed on that. So now we'll just have to see who lost the least. Chan is out because he bet everything. Bye, Felix.
Aww.
These little like transition scenes are so cute.
아, 예. 아, 나 어디 갔다 왔어요?
잠깐 자고 왔어요?
네. 네, 어우, 잘했어요, 잘했어요.
야, 우리 다 없어?
아니, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다. 지금
한 Six 한 of them are completely bankrupt. Oh my god.
한박 스테이크!
한박 스테이크.
열심히 살자.
상금이 뭐죠?
와!
개당 만 원이요?
29만 원이네.
He won almost $300? That's so much money.
와, 3번에 올인할걸.
어.
시험관이 가장 많았던 한씨가 지금 현재 29만 원을 손에 쥐고 있는데 이 어떤 버튼을 누르냐에 따라서 이제 29만 원이 두 배.
Oh, so he can double it if he decides to press one of the buttons. Oh no. I'm scared.
우리의 돈이 지금 걸려 있는 거예요, 지금.
이게 사실은 개인 돈 같지만 이 돈은 사실상 저희 회식비에다 환희가 쏠려고 할 생각이에요.
맞아요. Okay, right. That makes sense.
이렇게 했었거든요.
근데 한씨 지금 50-50
chance. Oh, he has to press the button.
그럼 저는 일단 도전을 하겠습니다.
역시
I'm scared.
한 명씩 그거 선택을 한번 해볼게요.
Oh, no.
전 이걸로 하겠습니다.
오케이.
형은요?
그냥 이거 갈 거예요.
저는 뭐
아수라발발 아수라발발
타!
핑크
핑크
아수라발발
타! 58만원!
됐네! 네. 오 나이스 나이스 나이스
They actually got it? Oh my gosh, so they won $600? Treat yourself to some nice, nice meat kings.
아 역시 역시 역시
진짜 됐네?
오 진짜 됐네?
아 됐다니까
That's really cool. Oh, bye. We're getting another one? Oh my goodness, I thought it was over after this one. We're getting another episode. Let's go!
웃으면 안 돼, 우리?
아니, 저희 촬영에 증거가 다 남아있는데.
나타날 무서워요. 손 잡아줘.
내가 2월 8일부터 이날을 예지하고 있었다고.
Wait. Hold on, let me see that whole scene again.
뭐 조금이라도 웃으면 안 돼, 우리?
아니, 저희 촬영에 증거가 다 남아있는데.
나타날 무서워요. 손 잡아줘.
내가 2월 8일부터 이날을 예지하고 있었다고.
February 8th. Is there something special about February 8th? Ah. With the way that they're like presenting this, I feel like there's something spooky. It's either something spooky or something about a potential comeback. I don't know though. Wow, that was really fun. Oh my god, I can't, that helium segment was so hilarious. I loved it. I felt like I was about to like pop a lung or something because the way that they were all like holding their like face to try and stop themselves from laughing because they were like, if we laugh, then it's gonna be apparent about like who it is because like the one that's on the helium right now is trying not to laugh as well so like it's gonna reveal it somehow but they were it was still so hard and I understand because there's something so funny just like on a human level about high-pitched voices I don't know people just find it funny naturally I think it's something that's programmed in us I don't know why but it feels that way but yeah that was really fun so we're getting another episode next week and I have no idea what that teaser meant. Again, we will see what happens next week. But yeah, then I get to plan in another one for next week. That's really nice. Less other Skiz videos to get to then, obviously, but that makes me excited. But anyway, that was all for this episode. Thank you guys so much for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed watching this episode with me. And yeah, I will let you know what I have planned in the upcoming future for Skiz, and then we will say our goodbyes. So yeah, let's go on to the outro. Let's go. All right, lovelies, that was all I had for this episode and this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, that was really funny, really enjoyable. I'm kind of sad that I only technically won one. Since I bet on two options technically, then I probably didn't really win. Honestly, but I will still take it as a half a win in my heart. That was half a win. But yeah, that was really fun. I really enjoyed that episode and I enjoyed both of these. I thought they were very fun, very cute. And I enjoyed the whole, the whole concept of it. I thought it was really fun being a little nerdy. But yeah, we're getting an episode next week. I don't think we have gotten to know anything about it. I'm gonna check Twitter real quick to see if there's been any news, but I'm assuming not. But I'm excited to see what we are getting in the next episode. Hopefully, I don't know. I don't know what it was based on that ending, because like, What could it be? We got like a couple sentences of some things, and then like, yeah, we didn't get much, so I really don't know, but I am excited to see what it's gonna be. We might get a teaser, we might not. Nope, there's nothing. There's just been a picture they posted of from this shoot. Let me see if you can see that. Cute. My camera can't really focus on phones, so that wasn't a great idea. But anyway, that was all I had. I need to go eat something before I continue filming, because otherwise I feel like I'll starve. Not really that much. It's quite apparent. I feel it pretty badly. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Sorry if I was a little bit loud. I have been noticing it recently, and I definitely will maybe try out to use a muffler. But I don't really know if it's going to work out. We'll see. But anyway, that was all I had for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Upcoming Skiz stuff will probably be, like I've been talking about forever, I will be getting into Finding Skiz of Season 3. And also catching up on some stuff that I've missed out in these previous eras. Since basically Maxident, although I have pretty much caught up on Maxident, thankfully. But anyway, that was all I had for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. So yeah, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing and joining my little family here on YouTube. And if you want to as well, you can go over to my Patreon, where I will have blocked stuff that have been blocked on YouTube for free up if you want to see them. And you don't have to pledge to see, like I said, they're for free. But if you would like to, you could do that as well. It will help me a lot. And yeah, if you like this video, you can like it, and if you have anything to request from Stray Kids or any other artist, make sure to leave it down in the comments below. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!